Good evening, friends and teachers. Now, we are going to demonstrate with one more experiment. It is very famous, Faraday's experiment. We are very familiar with that word. Now, we know what is Faraday's experiment, what is Faraday's law, that if there is a change in magnetic flux, an EMF is induced. And this is very simple way to understand and to demonstrate that. What we need to do basically is that we need to have some coil arrangement. So see over here, I got some coil arrangement. This is coil arrangement. I got a galvanometer. Okay. Now I just connected the galvanometer with the coil in that way. This is the connection, basic connection which we need it. And I have a magnet, of course. This is the magnet. Magnet is easily available anywhere. Okay. Now if suppose whenever I change a flux, now changing flux, flux means we know what is flux. Flux means it is the lines of force passing normally through a given area. So whenever there is a change in flux, and flux can be changed by moving a magnet to and fro. So just move a magnet to and fro, obviously there will be a flux change, and because of that flux change, the EMF will be induced. And if suppose EMF induced in this coil, then there will be a deflection in the galvanometer. Okay, let us try to see that particular observations. So see over here, I got a galvanometer. Okay, I got a galvanometer. Now I just change the flux. Okay, so you see in the observations that obviously the galvanometer is showing us a deflection. Okay, so this is what we have, a simple demonstration for Faraday's law. Thank you.